Since 2008, Houston Women Magazine has published a special edition each year featuring Houston's 50 most influential women of the year. This year, Fil-Am Carla Cueva was named as one of Houston's 50 most influential women of 2016 and the only Filipino to make the list. A festive afternoon tea party to honor and connect the 50 women has marked the annual celebration since it began. This year's event, attended by more than 225 invited guests, was co-hosted by Houston Women Magazine and Chevron.
You just don't think about awards when you do community service. And for me, it's just really giving back to the community. And to be recognized for that, it's really such an honor.
Carla is currently the Director of Hospital Operations, Community Relations, Community Benefits, and Volunteer Programs for Memorial Hermann Health System. In her role, Carla manages over 300 volunteers, ensuring patients and guests of the hospital are taken care of and feel welcome.
My success is not based on my position. It's really based on how my loved ones see me, right? It's not about the title that I hold, it's how my kids see me as an inspiration.
Very helpful and very energetic. In fact, we're both military.
That's right.
Experience. So we get along fine.
Carla hopes to inspire other young women to follow their dreams as well.
Do not allow anybody or anything get in your way. Stay true to your talent. Stay true to your instinct. Stay true to the values that you hold.
Cheryl Pickshow, ABS-CBN News, Houston.
Yes, you are. No, no, no.